the last 200 years, the population of our planet has grown exponentially. With the population doubling every 40 years, by 2600, we would all be standing literally shoulder to shoulder.
So, unless we free ourselves from our dependence on these fossil fuels and chart a new course on energy in this country, we are condemning future generations to global catastrophe.
But with more than 600 million vehicles on the road worldwide, it won't be easy.
Ask yourself, is it time to change?